In this video, I'm going to be taking a look at a song called Awake, and this is by a band called Textures. Now, this request was popped in a comment by Feisty Ferry. So, Ferry, thank you very much, buddy. I've not heard of this band before. I don't know anything about this band, not a single thing. I've not heard any of the music. I've not seen any of the videos. I don't know where they're from. I don't even know what type of music this is. But that's the good bit. That's the exciting bit, man. So let's get straight into this. Textures Awake. What will this video hold? Oh. Fingers crossed, guys. Nope.
Malfunction.
It's 1 a.m. Fuck. Try again? That's better. Nice, man. I like the singer's voice. Nice. Nice. Yeah, man. This vocal is fucking good. A good soulful voice. Wow, fuck. Nice. I refuse to burn a very bad. What's so intestinal, my God? Oh, fuck. Fuck, yeah. Here's me chilling. Didn't see this coming, man. That dog doesn't look so vulnerable anymore, man. Putting down the river drowning and shit, that's... There's some teeth. Yeah. Wow. He's chilling with his devil wolf.
Okay. I like that.
Wow, man. Okay. So, slow burner for the first 30 seconds. I was just getting used to it, getting into it. That guy's got a great voice, so he's quite like a soulful, a really nice melodic voice. A lot of meaning in his lyrics as well. You know, he was really getting involved. And then all of a sudden, the fucking riffs hit and it dropped and he started growling and the wolf teeth came out. And that was great. That was very good. Didn't expect it at all. It caught me out a little bit there, to be honest, because it still had the nice riffs and it was like that more like melodic rock sound to it than the metal. A metal song. And then obviously it went tits up and the wolf started growling and so did he. But that was brilliant. Really good. Feisty Ferry. Fucking shout that, man. That was really good. Very enjoyable. It's actually something I'd listen to. Type of stuff I listen to. It was really good. What else is good by Textures then? Any fans of Textures? You want to pop some comments below? Tell me what else is good. And if you've got anything else like that, and let's get it below. And in a week or two, I will watch it and we'll put a video up. But Textures... And now they're on my radar. Is this a new band? The video, I don't know if it's just the one I'm watching, looked a bit low res, like it's older. Do you know what I mean? You may not notice in the small window up there, but I've got it on a big monitor. I've got my small monitors up here, which are just, I just double check the recording's correct, and then I've got a big monitor in front of me. It looks a bit pixelated, so I don't know if it's an old song. This could be an old band, I honestly don't know, guys, but if you can give me a bit more info as well, are they still going, are they still together, are they releasing new material? Textures fans, get in the comments below. But yeah, that was fucking awesome, I enjoyed that, that was a great 4 minutes, it really was 4 minutes well spent. But if you've tuned in, I salute you, and I will be back soon with another video, but until then, guys, do take care, and enjoy the rest of your day.